The BioFlash is the newest array of products offered by Smiths Detection, produced at our site in Baltimore, US. Used for over a decade by government agencies to detect biowarfare agents such as ricin and anthrax, the team worked to adjust BioFlash's capabilities at the beginning of the pandemic to detect for SARS-CoV-2, the virus causing COVID-19. BioFlash utilizes canary technology, a method of pathogen testing with extremely high levels of speed and sensitivity. When a pathogen is present in the air, the biosensor will detect it, bind to it, and emit light. The BioFlash is able to detect that light and let the user know that a threat has been found. Through this technology, we're able to get results on site in minutes, with no lab experience needed by the end user. During trials at the University of Maryland, the COVID BioFlash successfully identified airborne SARS-CoV-2 inside the campus in real time, protecting staff and students.